them, this theft, this corruption, this from the executive want to sell all that land on the banks of River Nile, like a victory.
Controversy and chaos erupted when the Njeru Deputy Mayor Sarah Maweje told the councillors that the Njeru Executive Committee members, headed by the Mayor Yasin Chaze, resolved to develop all the land at River Nile Water Banks and Lake Victoria Shores in the municipal, and it was to be given to investors. This caused tension among councillors, who asked the municipal speaker Robert Murana for a debate on the matter before making it a resolution. Speaker Murana with the executive failed to agree with some of the councillors.
We are here to represent our people. They don't accept us to talk about the issues in this town.
Sigenda kukiriza, mayor and executive.
Hassan Muwanga, the Chiabagu councillor, asked the speaker Murana to allow them express their ideas to the council concerning giving away the land to the investors, but in vain.
Don't hijack this council, Mr. Speaker, with all the due respect. Please, allow us to proceed in a proper way, Mr. Speaker. Please,
Kabagambe Fred, the Namuwaya Chizungu councillor, with his fellows accused speaker and the municipal executive members, headed by the mayor Yasin Chaze, for engaging themselves in illegal land deals.
Mayor na nibasajja be wa executive ne committee mu bagena basinka no mukole ya Kampala mukushinka no mukole yanga ina interest yetwale takalya social of the Nile. Kati mumbere yo bagadde mukanso ekiru kiyite buyisi. Kwegamba batusibye emikono, tebaga twogere ku nsonga abalonzi ze bakutuma.
Michael Bawaya, the Sunga Ward councillor, blamed his fellow councillors for turning a meeting into chaos.
We come here to represent people. Nafe tutegera, and we are councillors, and we have ever been in councils. To come here and shout and shout and shout, we don't want.
As deputy speaker.
Being a councillor and being in a red shirt does not mean that you are a special councillor here.
Muyama Joy, the Njeru municipality deputy speaker, decried the behaviors of the councillors.
These honorable councillors, they just hear some babas from outside. Then they think that everything can be worked like that. But at least for me, I think that if you hear something, just come and ask in our office, then we can help you. But we didn't get anything from outside people, that we can get some people, that those big people who took the lands, what and so on, they just confuse people in our council.
However, during the second sitting, the minute was turned into a resolution without debating. Story by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news in Buikwe District.